McDavid to the middle. McDavid. Another shot for Pizzano. A chance, but finally the hard work of Jesse Puljujärvi pays off. And the Oilers have 6 goals on the night.
You described it perfectly. Hard work of Jesse Puljujärvi. Getting the puck out first in the defensive zone was Darnell Nurse to Connor McDavid. Jesse drives the net. Watch as Jesse drives the net. What is Connor McDavid going to do? Take the ice that's available. Jesse drives, take the ice that's available. Get the shot. Now watch Jesse. 1-2 with a guy draped all over him. Cut in, shot. He's got the hook on. He's got a man on top of him. And Jesse puts it away. John Shannon, Gene Prince Bay talked about Jesse using his big body now coming into his own. What a big goal for the Oilers. I know it sounds silly. It's a 6-2 goal, but that's a big